I'll drive.
Set. Let's go. Hornet's nest.
Deploying drone.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I'm moving to position.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Spotting another tank.
I need to get to a better position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger, target acquired.
Say the word.
I don't have a shot.
Back it up, back it up.
That's one less bad guy.
Rattled somebody's cage.
They know we're here. Be careful. Targets for you.
Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar.
Gonna be heading for our last position. Got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking?
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda.
Sniper, get down. Copy. Target marked. Lost the target.
Engage targets. Shit balls.
Scratch one.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy. A fire team has been sent to your 20.
Hey, we got locals tweeting about some crashed smuggling planes. They're tagged with a location.
That cargo might be intact.
Then we need to destroy those shipments before the cartel recovers them.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the...
I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Hola, Yankee. We got your chopper.
Estás pinche muerto.
T's and detainees again.
We're clear.
Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
I'll pilot.
Good to go.
Really?
Got two birds coming in. Guess Santa Block is part of the crash, too.
Engaging takeoffs. Sniper's got us targeted. Sniper, get the fuck down! Shot down the helo. Enemy reinforcements coming in.
Drag out. Cocaine shipment destroyed.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
Is someone talking to me again? What now? Where are Lions? Has he got yours? Where is he anyway? Bridgewatch. Oh, that's good of him.
Cartel's already here. Time to earn that combat pay. The drone is up. Spotted one with submachine guns.
I've got the target.
Got another tango. Open fire.
Got him. He's down.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Pacatari for some reinforcements. Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Cargo destroyed.
Engaging takeoffs.
Tenemos pista. Mantente los cabrones.
They've seen us.
I see a second target. Tango number 3. That's it, we're clear.
Got a location here for a freight yard near the border. Looks like the cartel's using it as a major transit point to smuggle in Peruvian cocaine. Let's see if Bowman knows anything about this.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the crash sites and destroy the shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
Come in, let's go.
late. We got Santa Blanca at the crash site.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Fucking hell.
Shit, they spotted us.
Frag out. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Badge of Polvo Blanco was destroyed. We're done here.
Definitely gonna make shit difficult for La Cabra's relationship with the Peruvians.
El Sueño's giving an expensive sports car as a signing bonus to one of the Peruvian drug lords. If El Sueño loses that car before it's delivered, he's gonna look like a punk. Let's make it happen.
Got the bike.
Go on without me.
Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Freight yard's up ahead. You spot a blinged out ride, that's the one we're here to take.
Enemy activity nearby. got one narco by that mortar. Cartel lieutenant.
Where you got him?
The HQ building. Inside. I got a narco over here.
Tell me where.
There, it's that pirate post. Damn, these guys got mortars. They're gonna make you back up. That would rile them up. Okay, we're still good.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Is that noise, eh?
Yo, cartel gunman. Near the container.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
We got an narco with a submachine gun, close to the dump. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
That makes five.
We got a couple of narcos.
I don't see them.
Next to that crate of comm gear. Hey, we got a narco in the firing post. Dead chopper, stay low. I got a narco over here.
Light panels over here.
Eyes on it, Jenny.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got eyes in the car.
We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires.
That's 10 targets.
Rally on me.
Roger that. They're gonna see you. Hold up. Fuck. Engage him.
Come on. Let's jack this ride. I guess this vehicle is what you call Andy's mountain bling.
Why do you think Swing is so hot for Peruvian coke? Ain't like they don't have enough of it here.
Wait. Back to business.
Why do you think Swing is so hot for Peruvian coke? Ain't like they don't have enough of it here.
This is coca, but it's still
Hold up.
Opening fire.
Let's get back to business.
Why do you think Swing is so hot for Peruvian coke? Ain't like they don't have enough of it here.
This is coca, but it's still farming. Bad weather, mudslides, earthquakes, there's all kinds of stuff that could go bad with the crop. Like us. Like us. You export crops, you make sure.
Hold on. Engage targets. Okay, let's focus on the mission.
Listen to you talking all countrified. This is a whole new side to you. Maybe I'll leave.
Wait.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Get back to work.
Listen to you talking all countrified. This is a whole new side to you. Maybe on leave you can help out at my uncle's pig farm.
Eat shit.
Wrapped up all nice and pretty for the DEA.
I give a shit who gets credit. Losing the car is gonna cost Santa Blanca a lot of respect with the Peruvian narcos.
I've got an update for you. In light of all the damage you've been causing in Inca Camina, the Cabras demanded a sit-down with the Peruvians to renegotiate their deal.
Cost of business just went up for Santa Blanca, and they want to sweat the Peruvians to lower their prices.
Exactly. We've got a time and location for the negotiations. When the Cabra and her counterpart meet, take her and her Peruvian counterpart out of the picture.
Roger that.
I missed that.
As long as the army gets away with shit like this, we're never gonna turn this country around.
Check your targets. We got submachine guns in the area. All clear. All.
We have intel that La Cabra is scheduled for a meet with her Peruvian counterpart. Crash the meeting and eliminate them both.
I asked Pacatari to send his vehicle.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Is up. Got another tango. I got a third.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Here's target number 5.
There's the Peruvian negotiator.
Sighted.
We got eyes on La Cabra.
Looks like they're feeling for
Santa Blanca or anybody. Pinche culero! Somebody killed those cabrones!
They'll call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Watch out. We got more tangos rolling up. Look out the Gila.
Location of the meeting is in sight. Looks like the party's already starting.
here. I'm coming to you.
Damn, that was close. HVT is down. Say again, La Cabra is dead. Hold on. Bowman, it's done. La Cabra and the Negotiator are dead.
Bravo, Zulu. This will cripple negotiations with the Peruvians. Their bosses will use this to demand more concessions from El Sueño. El Sueño will tell the Peruvians to go fuck themselves. Everybody goes away unhappy.
Except us. We're shifting to the next AO. Nomad out. Negotiator's down. He's dead.
The rat of the cage. Good. Shit got close for a second there.